Penguins trying to figure out the New York Islanders. It caused some trouble for the Pens this year. Nudge forward, flying in is Jake Gensel. He's up, fires, and that's stopped by Sorokin. Couldn't find it. Get some help from Pellick. It was loose. He does the snow angel in the crease and gets the whistle. Bet River Sportsbook, Penguins PK. The Penguins are tied for 16th in the league. Power play goals against their last three. Pretty good in the season series. They've killed 7 of 8 against New York. Look out, Horvat snaps it right on goal. Stop rebound, tries a pass in front. Lee right there, and he scores.
Just across. It just got across the line by an inch. Just by an inch. That's all it takes. That puck has got to go all the way across the line. Let's take a look. And the light was turned on from upstairs. Right there. Now, it wasn't over by much if it was. And Petrie on the backhand is going to try to keep it out. But it's over. Oh. Yeah. It's
yeah,
all the way over.
Just enough. And what a play by Horvat there. Hey, Bobby, like he gets his own rebound off a shot. And instead of just ramming it into the pillows again of Jari, he throws it into the chaos in front of the net. And, you know, everyone's left to scramble.
Lennon having to skate back to the bench to complete this line change. Penn's trying to get the rest of the Crosby line on. Flipped in by Letang.
Penguins are the faster team. There's no question about it here.
Crosby on the puck. Going to bump it back for Pettersson. Pettersson with the deflection. Score! Jake Gensel! Beautiful tip, and we're tied up at one.
Turnover, pucks in the corner. Gensel with the forecheck. And Colby got the tip on it, didn't he?
Yeah, a great sight line of this puck, too. Just coming through from Pettersson. Low to high quick. He just walks to the middle, one quick step. And, yeah, you can see the hand-eye right there as guys collapsing in and around the net. He had to get on his horse to really get back there, but used his stick really well.
Three over to Ross, going to stretch it out. Here he comes again. Zucker in, fire, buff save. By Sorokin. Fourth and final matchup. Penguins and Islanders separated by just 1 point in the standings. Loose puck right in front. Granlund crashing the crease. He gets denied right on the doorstep. O'Connor on the puck again. Pulls the trigger. It was disrupted. Stopped by Sorokin. O'Connor is there again. What a start to the game for him. Different D pairs for the Islanders. A bunch of different line combinations. They are still without not just Barzal, but also J.G. Pageau. Very good player in addition to Clutterbuck and Wahlstrom. So several injuries on the Islander front. Malkin backhand feed right to the slot. Zucker, he scores. Jason Zucker staying hot. He buries it. It's 2-1 Pittsburgh.
Battle, win the battle against Pellick and find the hottest man in Pittsburgh, Jason Zucker, Colby, in that soft spot.
Yeah, he did a good job to find that soft spot, and you're right, Gino made that happen by getting in on the forecheck and finding that puck and getting to it first.
There's a ton to like in that opening 20, but guys, the issue against the Islanders has been as the games have worn on, and in particular in the third period, we'll get to that later, but the Islanders have outscored the Pens in the third, 6-0 this year. Swept away from him, Jason Zucker is everywhere in the offensive zone. Zucker now headed off to the bench, Bonino. Petrie, tapped across for Dumoulin. Dumoulin flicks it out there, score!
Dumoulin with the shot, it eludes Sorokin, the Penguins are up 3-1!
I think a challenge here.
Does Archibald hit it with his hand here?
There was a play far, he may have hit it with his hand there as well. You're right, Colby, take a look.
Kind of reaches out and knocks it down. I'm wondering what they're talking. They want to review. They're signaling a high stick.
There was a high stick about 30 seconds before that goal over on the wall. I don't know if it was a high stick or not. And I'm not sure if that's a glove or not.
Here we go in this third period. Islanders have outscored the Penguins 6-0 in the third period this season. Tuesday was the first time in 13 games the Penguins didn't allow a third period goal. Sebastian Aho opens up. Now Pollock with the blast. Off some sticks. Bailey, a centering feed missed by Coyle. Pollock with it now. Wrist on his stop. Puck hanging around. It's jammed away to the boards.
Letang leads it off. What a great little pass off the pads right there with that shot.
Right in front. Loose puck. Crosby digging for it and lunging is Sorokin to cover up. Sullivan going with Petrie and Dumoulin. O'Connor, Granlund. Jeff Carter hits the ice. Hudson bashing. Gets to the front of the net, gets a shot. Oh, man, he scores! On the feed from Casey Cizikas. Hudson bashing with 5:29 to go in the third. And we've got a one-goal game.
New York Islanders got it done.
This is the breakout.
Yeah, take a look at this play, Colby.
Wow. Yep. Not much room there, but the old give and go and it off the skate to stick for Fashing and just finds a hole. Started on the break, a little confusion by O'Connor.
Horvat has excelled in the faceoff circle here tonight, wins another one. Aho keys it up. Gensel right there in the lane. Sebastian Aho over to Nelson. Nelson saucered over to Dobson. Dobson angles down low, tip on goal, score! It's Anders Lee! The redirect in front, and the Islanders have tied the game up.
Which what would you would want there, but he was tired. And they win the draw. And here's Lee. We talked about him in the open, how big he is. You got to take away his body or stick. And he redirects that puck right on the doorstep, right at the top of the crease, Colby.
Boy, isn't he a monster in there, the way he just maneuvers around, his stance, the way he holds his ground and battles. And this is what they're good at. This is what Anders Lee.
3 seconds to go. Jammed off the back glass. Bailey right in front, but it's angled out by Raquel. And guys, we are going to overtime yet again.
What's the theme tonight?
Superheroes.
Well, who's going to be the hero? And Captain Canada, Crosby, Captain America, if you will, for the Islanders.
Noah Dobson with it at center ice. Going to cut back against Cook. Good pressure. Led to a turnover. Malkin up ahead. Petrie's right there. Petrie in. Stop made by Sorokin. Yet again, Nelson and Lee.
Well, let's take a look at some of these opportunities. The Penguins coming down here. This is just going to go underneath.
Islanders swept to the center. It's a breakaway for Kyle Palmieri. In on goal. Save made. Kristen Jarry. Stones him cold. Winding up is Brian Rust. Rust, Patterson, draw! Oh, off the glove of Sorokin! Puck kept alive. Battling is Aho. They dig it free. Pass attempt for Patterson, deflected away. Another breakaway for the Islanders. It's Brock Nelson in alone. He scores!
And here's the play on this player that you were talking about, Bobby.
Oh, boy, what a
he
play.
He just gets a piece of it on the old-school stick swing. Like, who used to do that for the Islanders, too, in goal?
Billy Smith, I don't know.
The old Billy Smith stick swing around the net, wasn't it?
I think it was.
And there's Brock Nelson. It's been a terror for the Penguins in these four games right here. And got that low blocker.
Five straight games, he's got two or more points. Nelson.